Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to see how you can recover your deleted files. Like for example, mistakenly if you have deleted your files from SD card or mobile or pen drive or anything like any external device or the internal device, like accidentally format your drive, then you can recover all those deleted files easily, and you can also recover the lost partition from the computer hard disk, or you can also recover the crashed computer. So yes, which is a great thing. In all these situations, you can completely recover all your deleted files with the help of this software, the 40-dig Windows data recovery software. This is available for both the Windows and the Mac. So yes, you can recover unlimited data on both these operating systems, on the Windows and also on the Mac. The TenorShare 40-dig Windows data recovery software here can recover files such as photos, videos, words, Excel, PPT also. These are the file types which the software can recover, and other files also, the ASPX, CGI. If you are a developer, then this can come helpful if you have accidentally deleted your files from like the HTML file or PHP files or any other files. So yeah, this may come helpful to you. So yeah, we are going to take a look on it. So just download the software, open this link from the description below and click on free download. Now this software will just download on your computer. Just wait till it's download. As you can see, just start download, open folder. Now just double click on the setup to install the software. I have already installed, so yes, just click on yes. I'll just show it to you again. Now just click on install, and this will take a bit of time, but it will install simply. So yeah, just wait till it install the software. So yeah, now just click on start, and now the software will just start. As you can see, you're reading data from the disk. Okay, so guys, now after starting the TenorShare 40-dig software, now if you have accidentally deleted, I have accidentally deleted some data from this SD card. This SD card was on my phone, and from my phone I want to recover the deleted files. So now you just have to insert this SD card into your laptop or computer using a card reader. So yes, you will need a card reader too, or if you have SD card slot on your laptop, then just you can directly install this SD card into your laptop. So now let me just insert the SD card. As soon as you insert the SD card, as you can see here, it is showing me the SanDisk SD card. Now I have deleted some files previously, but I will delete some files in the SD card. Now I'll just delete these in front of you, like just delete. And as you can see, are you sure you want to permanently delete these three items? I'll just click on yes. I just want to delete, and as you can see, the SD card here has become empty. There is nothing in the SD card. So we will just recover these files using this software, the TenorShare 40-dig. This, which is same available on the Mac OS, so yes, you can do it also. I want to recover the files from the SD card which was in my phone. So now just click on this, and as you can see, it will start finding the files. As you can see, these are all the files which I had deleted accidentally from my phone previously. So as you can see, it has already started finding the files. So as you can see, it has found this PPT file which I had previously deleted. Now this will take a bit of time. As you can see here, this is showing time remaining 40 seconds. So now let's just wait for the scan to complete. And if you are able to see, as you can see here, this is showing modified date, that this file was modified when. So as you can see, in 18 May 2020. So as you can see, it has recovered the last year's files which I had deleted accidentally, and this is the 11th February 2020 file. So yes, these are the 1 year old file, and it has recovered easily. So yeah, which is a great thing for me that I have to recover, because there are some important data in my phone which I had accidentally deleted it. So yes, using this software I can easily recover these files. if you have found out your files, then you can just simply click on the stop, but I'll just let the software to complete the scan. So yeah, let's see how much more files it is able to find out. So as you guys can see here, the scan here is completed and it has found 46 files, and here is, so it is showing if you didn't find the missing files, then please try deep scan. So yes, deep scan here is the option if you still haven't found out your files. Now I'll just click on OK, and these are the files it has found. So this is the PPT file which I had deleted, and this is the image file which I had deleted. So yeah, these were some files, and now I just select whichever the files you want to recover, and I'll just click on it. Now just click on recover, just select wherever you want to recover these files in your folder, then just click on recover, and now this will recover. As you can see, recover 3 files, and you can just click on view recovered. So here in the G, as you can see, these are the files which I had deleted in front of you. There was a PDF file, a PPT file, and a photo image. So this is how you can recover the deleted files from your phone easily with the Enershare 40DIG data recovery software, which is available for both Windows and Mac OS. If you want to recover your unlimited files, then you can buy it by the software. So here are the prices of the software for the 1 month license, the 1 year license, and the lifetime license. But if you want some discount, like 30% discount, then here is the code. Just write this code while buying the software, and you will get instant 30% discount on this price. So yeah, if you want the 30% discount, then just enter this code. So yes, this was it. This is how you can recover the permanently deleted files for free. You can just download the software. The link will be in the description below, and also there will be the pinned comment. So yes, this was it for now. If you enjoyed this video, then don't forget to hit the like button. If you are new to this channel, then please guys subscribe to the channel, and if you have any questions, then you can ask me in the comment section below or in the Telegram group. I'll meet you in the next one. Till then, stay safe, have fun, and goodbye.